Operators of the aviation sector say the situation in and sit-at-home order by APOB is affecting the industry, and leaders must find a way to solve this socio-political problem that is costing businesses in the southeast region. Bamidele Ajayi reports.
Aviation is a fast-paced, technologically driven industry that connects people, cultures, and businesses across the world. It is a sector that delivers on its service in speed, timely, and covers its tracks faster than any other means of transportation, like rail, road, and water sectors. The industry suffered a setback in the wake of the COVID-19 pandemic that many airline operators are still struggling to catch up with the customer's satisfaction. More problematic is the Monday's sit-at-home order in the Southeast, issued by the proscribed indigenous people of Biafra, that reduced the number of air travelers in and out of the Southeast region. Aviation experts at this meeting are considering on how to navigate challenges the sector faces in the region.
The airline and the aviation sector is bouncing back. And because it's bouncing back, we felt that we can take advantage of that particular process to see if we can stimulate the thinking of my people to invest in air transport.
Issues on how to stimulate a new consciousness that will have improved Southeasterners' participation feature prominently in the seminar.
There is no situation that lasts forever. COVID or no COVID, sit at home or no sit at home, all these are temporary challenges that anybody that wants to make progress in life must have to overcome. The theme of this is pushing the boundaries. It's like everything aviation is located in Lagos, and Lagos is the boundary. No, this seminar is trying to push the boundary so that people of this region will come to realize that, it is possible.
They also encourage Southeasterners to leverage on the opportunities in aviation industry and harness the potential available by grooming future aviation technologists to instill new consciousness that will drive the entrepreneurial spirit in the air transport. Bamidele Ajayi, TVC News, Enugu.